Well, I'm certainly not qualified to coach another sport, but if I was qualified, it'd probably be basketball or football. I love both those sports and grew up playing both those sports. I have to say, Field of Dreams.
If you build it, he will come.
You know, I think the connection between the father and the son, it certainly hits an emotional chord for most of us, but it was a terrific movie when I first watched it. It's a tough one. I mean, there's a lot of great, you know, back in the era that I grew up, from the Rolling Stones to Bruce Springsteen and the Eagles, Tom Petty. Thunder Road, probably from Bruce Springsteen, love that song. Eagles, Hotel California, and End of the Innocents. Really, really good music back then. There's so many good restaurants in Tucson, but you know, the ones that I tend to gravitate towards, Bob Dobbs, certainly, and the Trident. Those are two of the places that I think that are terrific food, great atmosphere, and good people. Well, I'd first like to thank them for coming out and supporting me. But the Tucson community just supports University of Arizona Athletics. It's been an honor for me to be a part of that. So thanks to them, and thanks to everyone who's come and supported our program and supported me.